This is how to transfer your USDT from Binance to AirTM. You see, AirTM is the most connected digital wallet in the world. So with your USDT getting to AirTM from Binance, you can do anything with your funds. Let me show you. You can see this is my Binance app, and you can see this is my AirTM profile page. I'll be using web for AirTM. Why I'll be using Binance app? You launch your Binance app, you click asset to know how much you have, and you can see I have over $15 in USDT. To transfer $10 worth of USDT from this $15, you come to home. Don't forget, we're transferring from Binance to AirTM, and currently you can see my balance on AirTM is this. You will start this transaction on AirTM platform. You come to AirTM platform. Because we are adding money from Binance to AirTM, you click add. You search for payment method. You scroll down. You click cryptocurrency. You can search USDT. You can see Binance Pay USDT. You click this. Don't forget, we are transferring $10 from Binance to AirTM. This transaction will take 4 stages. How much do you want to send? You type $10, because that is the amount we are moving from Binance to AirTM. This is what you are going to get on AirTM. $9.87. Look at it. You will send from your Binance Pay USDT $10. You will receive in your AirTM account $9.87. So you click continue. Which payment method account do you want to use? This is where you will configure your payment method. I already have my own payment method, but if you are new to AirTM, you have to create your new payment method. Don't forget, you can join AirTM. All you need to do is to use the link below the description of this video. You get $3 free sign up bonus when you use that link. So for you to create your payment method, you click add. What you are doing here is to configure your payment method. That is where you are expecting money from. So this is where you put any name that will help you know that any transaction and anytime you are moving USDT from Binance, this is your ID, and you have to input your Binance ID. Yeah. How do you get your Binance ID on Binance app? You have to come to your Binance app to pick your Binance ID. You click home, you click this symbol. You can see this is my Binance ID. You see your own too here. All you need to do is to copy it here. You just copy and you paste it here. For you to know a step by step of how to get your Binance Pay ID, which is your Binance user ID, watch this video. The link of the video will come out here. Watch that video later. By the time you paste your Binance ID, you just click configure payment. After you must have configured your payment method, you choose the payment method you are using. That implies that you can have multiple payment method. Don't forget, we are transferring $10 worth of USDT from Binance to AirTM, and I currently have $15 worth of USDT on my Binance account. This is the payment method I will use because this is what is tied to my Binance account. That is my user ID. You select that, you scroll down, you click continue. Check your account before submitting the request. So you check that to be sure that this is your Binance ID, where the USDT is coming from. If you are sure everything is okay, you scroll down, look at it. You will send $10 worth of USDT on Binance, and you get $9.87. It will come here. So you click submit request. Don't forget, the transaction will take 4 stages. Currently, we are looking for a peer, somebody that uses Binance that I will send the USDT to, and the person will now release the money to this account in USD, which is same thing as USDC. You can see I currently have somebody that is ready to do that transaction for me. This is the detail of this transaction we are doing. Don't forget, we are transferring 10 USDT from Binance to AirTM. We are doing that with a peer. This peer has an account with Binance, and this is the detail of the transaction. This is the amount we are sending. What we are sending on Binance is USDT, and this is the peer's Binance ID, and this is the person we are going to send the USD to on Binance. So it will be like a Binance to Binance transfer. You copy the Binance ID of the peer because you are transferring to this Binance ID on Binance. You go to your Binance app. This is my Binance app. You tap home. You come to this place. You tap here. You come to this place. Send. You tap send. Because you are sending USDT. You are transferring USDT. So you tap Binance ID because we are transferring to this Binance ID. You tap Binance ID. You now type this ID into here. You make sure that you are correct. Look at it, because if you make a mistake, the money is gone. So when you are sure everything is okay, you click continue. This is where you type the amount in USDT that you are transferring. Look at it, it's $10. You tap continue. You will confirm the ID again to be sure that it is the same ID with this one. If you are sure, you click confirm. Immediately you click the confirm, the money is gone. As soon as the money is gone, you quickly come to your ATM, you click done, and you click confirm that you finish the transaction. We are now on the last stage to be completed. We are expecting the person to confirm that he has received the money. As soon as he confirms that he has received the money, ATM that has collected this money, they will release it here. But we need to confirm that he has received the money on Binance. What we have done so far is that we've sent the money on Binance. Look at it. Payment successful. And the money has gone to his account on Binance. You can see $9.87 USDC have been added successfully in your ATM balance. So look at it. The transaction is completed. So you now know how to transfer USDT from Binance to ATM. Don't forget to use the link below the description of this video to claim your $3 ATM sign up bonus. And if you are new to Binance, don't forget that you can claim over $100 when you use my Binance link, which is also below the description of this video. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now. What do you think? Don't forget to claim your free $3 ATM sign up bonus. And also, if you are new to Binance, just use the link below the description of this video. You are going to have access to over $100 bonus gift. My name is John. If this video has added value to you, ensure you subscribe to this channel. Please like this video, drop your comment, and I'll get back to you. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video. Bye for now.